when thinking about neck and back pain, something to consider on a consistent daily basis is how you sit. Your sitting posture plays greatly into the amount of pain that you may or may not have. You can see in our example here, she's sitting slouched in the chair with her head flexed forward, playing on her phone. And this is a common position that we all do end up in throughout the day, but interrupting this position and knowing how to fix it is extremely important. So what I would like to see Danielle do is to slide her hips backward in the chair, to bring her shoulders over her hips, and to bring her head up so it's level. If she's going to continue looking at her phone, she's going to raise her arms to bring the phone up in front of her, and she can also bring it closer to her to decrease the amount of strain on her arms. If this position is incredibly difficult to maintain independently, a lumbar support can be added for additional help in maintaining this position more passively.